Alright, hello again. We are in Summerland. We're going to go up a road called the Fish Lake Road. It's be up the mountain, kind of to the north west of here. It's probably about a 30k round trip, something like that. And condition of the day, sunny, about 18 degrees, kind of chilly actually. And wind's fairly calm. It's going to be really changed depending on where I am in the mountains. Anyway, let's get to it. I'm gonna clean off this lens a little bit too. Ah, much better. See ya. Thank you.
tactical repositioning. Damn you. Come on. I'm having real gear issues. Thank you. What a ride, man. What a ride.
One more thing to do.
So I'm having some crazy gear problems, well, shifting problems, but take a look at that, eh? That's pretty cool. We'll keep going. I think I fixed most of it. Enough to keep going anyway. I mean, it's all downhill, right? Well, yeah. Thank you. don't think we have to worry about me going more than 30 uphill, maybe downhill. Glad doing the uphill part of this first. You know, you got your Alps and your Pyrenees and all those great places. And this guy has got some really nice video from there. Very well produced. You know what you got? You got the Rockies. And you got skid. Probably also got bears. That rattle, by the way, probably driving you crazy. Means you should be listening to a podcast or some music instead. That's my bell. It's rattling because it's a rough road. Thank you. look at that. It shifted to a low gear. Partially fixed. Yes. Actual reposition. Here's something funny for you to chew on for anybody who happens to actually be listening to this. So my hands are really greasy. I had to do some serious chain work there. So in that tactical reposition that I just did, it's one of those few times that you're concerned about your balls getting dirty because of your hands. It happens. Man, I bet that'll make a good thumbnail. Thank you. doing better with those, actually. Faster is definitely better on those. really unbelievable. I love this. It's like so happy to be here. I love cycling. Goddamn llamas here. Thank you. Halfway. Here we go. Halfway. Thank you. do it again soon. tour of Summerland. Home sweet home.
All right, that whole trip's about 38 kilometers and a little bit, and about 140. It was about an hour getting halfway and 40 minutes coming back, because it was all downhill. Anyway, we'll see how the video looks, because man, that last road was so bumpy. It was going fast coming down. Anyway, that was fun. Well, was that a pretty meadow or what, eh? Anyway, we'll catch you on the next one.